by Football Italia staff, Marseille have announced they have suspended former Juventus defender Patrice Evra after he appeared to kick a fan. The left-back was involved in an altercation with home fans ahead of last night's Europa League match with Vitoria Setubal. JacquesHenri Eyraud, president of Olympique de Marseille, met with Patrice Evra today and informed him of his suspension with immediate effect, and his summons to a meeting ahead of a possible disciplinary sanction, a statement from the French club confirmed. In addition, the first results of the internal investigation conducted by the club reveal unacceptable behavior on the part of a handful of provocateurs who uttered particularly serious hate speech against the player while he and his teammates were warming up for an important match. As a professional and experienced player, though, Patrice couldn't respond in such an inappropriate manner. The club is continuing its investigation and will use all legal means at its disposal against individuals who, under cover of being passionate about home, endanger the club's reputation by entering the pitch and insulting a player instead of supporting him. Evra was freed by Juve in January to join Marseille, after 2.5 seasons in Turin. Looking for betting predictions for all Serie A games? Sign up to StrataBet and make more informed bets.